Thank you. All right, so good news is commentating's working since last time I checked. All right, so right now, sorry about no commentary for the first few matches. This week has been a pretty good week for Wright State. We have like a ton of setups and a lot of support for this scene. Right now, we have Lunick versus, I believe, it's no KD8. I knew that, of course. Should be a good match. Always love watching Lunick play. We got a lot of good people here this week. We got Harpuya, Dreamweaver, Komoda has even decided to show up. Jibs here supporting the same. If I stop out any second, it's because I have a match coming up. But right now, we have the first round one of winners. KD8 has finished defeated Views this last match, and he's up against our boy Lunick. Lunick coming in with his amazing grabs. Always a deadly thing to watch out for. He's just such an impressive player. Racking up that damage and flames up and then getting attacking and getting with his whirling fortress. Really interesting in this game, but you know, things are happening. Going on. Anyways, doing his up throw, but whiffing the forward air, strange, he usually hits that stuff. Alright, trying to recover, but like, Lunick just covering all many options just by his like intimidating presence. Sending KD8 in a disadvantage state. Not connecting with the back air though. Lunick just maintaining stage control for much of the time. Oh, but KDA pulling some cheeky Z grabbing.
Battle! Bowser, Dark Samus!